see for myself and mine eyes shall behold. Be not deceived. God is not mocked. For whatsoever a man soweth, that shall he also reap. For he that soweth to his flesh shall of the flesh reap corruption. That soweth to the Spirit shall of the Spirit reap life everlasting. And let us not be weary in well doing, for in due season. And they're going from us to be utter destruction.
Sure.